Welcome to How to Animate Line View Pictures using Sony Vegas Pro Video Editor. Today we're going to do with size, file, properties. We're going to do width and height of 32 instead of 64 because we tried the 64 after and it looked way better. So now what we're going to do is we're going to totally ruin interview with the vampire here. We're going to do this dance and make it all crappy for Ryan View in size 32 by 32. If you don't like it, too bad. One good, too bad. Alright. So here we have, I fast forward and reversed and reversed. Because when you encode to BMP, it'll save it as still images, and you can slow that stuff down afterwards. So we're going to just render as BMP. Yes. Browse. Desktop. Save there. Save. Close. Alright. So here we have 32 by 32. We need 128. Need 128 of them. Yeah, so what we're gonna do is, since we have 129, we'll just delete the 128th one. Yeah! So now we have 128, because that's what we need. Alright, so we're gonna drop our 512 by 256 PNG transparent into PhotoSuite, an old program that I like to use. It's a lot simpler than GIMP. GIMP's more complicated. This one's more easy. And straight to the point. So what you do is you drag and drop each picture. 3, 9, 7, 8, 9, 10. On and on. And you have to properly align them to this 512 by 256 transparent picture or frame or template or whatever. Yeah. All day, every day, all day. there yet? Are we there yet? Jeez. Jeez Louise. One. Yay! Happy New Year! Alright, so what you want to do after that is you want to save it as a BMV. And then, yeah, save as BMV. Alright. So it keeps the quality. The crappy quality. Doesn't matter, I guess. It's gonna end up crap. I have a feeling it's gonna end up crap. 32 by 32, like, ugh. Anyways, okay. Purpose of 32 by 32 is you can fit more animation in it or something. But I just wanted to show you along. So I want to save this as JPEG. All right. So it keeps the quality there. Okay. Next up, we're gonna redo one of these. It had blood in it, so I have to edit the product. And might as well just animate it. Alright. So this is where you want to put your picture. Alright. There it is. And down here, texture animation, you want to set this to on. Cell width, I believe, is 32 by 32 cell height. The number of cells is 128. You click to apply, and there it is. Yeah, looks great. Awesome. Okay, frames per cell. Maybe try 3. That'll slow down the animation. So about 3 or 4. I don't know. But I think that's about it. And there you have it. Okay, bye.